90 Day Fiancé star Larissa Dos Santos is giving love a second chance with her ex-boyfriend Eric Nichols. As we recall, the two started dating back in 2019, but their romance was short-lived and they called it quits soon after. Now, as the new episode of the TLC's hit series aired in the recent times, Larissa made an attempt to reconcile with Eric. There was a time when she even filed a police report citing harassment following their breakup. Many of you might be wondering what the man really did to Larissa. After their separation, she accused her ex of sending taunting messages and phone calls, but Eric clearly denied these allegations. The man clearly justified his reasons and said it was all a bunch of nonsense. Now, it's been several months since they have been apart, and the couple has decided to give a second shot to their relationship. The cameras have caught this all, while the former lovers are going to short their relationship and hopefully get married someday. Also, the fans are more than curious to know whether Eric and Larissa are getting back together or not. In the trailer for the upcoming season of 90 Day Fiancé, we see that the couple is back together, but their relationship is not sailing smooth again. They have their ups and downs, so the two might make an attempt to stay strong for a while. Also, she shared a long post on Instagram regarding her ongoing status with Eric. She revealed that they both talked about their disappointments and admitting they really cared. After having some serious conversation over dinners and phone calls, they finally made a decision to give a second chance at their relationship. Also, they wanted to do things different this time around while trying not to repeat the same mistakes from the past. It seems like the couple really wants to see this through till the end. So, let's see what really happens.